Hi children, welcome back in our online English classes. Dear student, I hope you all are fine and enjoying watching videos. Keep watching our videos regularly and study regularly. Dear student, in our previous video, we have finished the poem Somebody's Mother. Dear student, really it was a moral poem to us. When we learn from this poem that somebody's mother is like our mother and we are somebody's sons. Okay, dear student, after this poem we will solve this exercise. So let's see the second activity. Okay, so what is given here? Complete the following passage with suitable words. So we have to complete this passage by using suitable words. Okay, so what are the sentences are given? Let's see. Somebody's mother is a beautiful poem. It tells how a little dash dash helped a poor old dash dash. So it tells us how a little boy helped a poor old woman, okay, cross a busy street. Okay, then the boy saw in the old woman the image of his own mother. Okay, he was thinking that my mother too will become old like this mother. Okay, so the boy saw in the old woman the image of his own mother when she would grow old. This little act of help gave the boy great joy. He got not only an inner happiness, means by doing this activity to help that old woman, what he got? He got inner happiness as well as but also the old woman's what old woman's blessings. Okay, we should never forget that every old woman is somebody's mother. Means these two lines teach us what moral we took from this story, this poem, that we should never forget that every old woman is somebody's mother. And every little boy is somebody's son. Okay, so in this way, this first activity we have finished. Now we will see right well activity downside. Let's see this next activity, that is right well. Okay, now what we have to write? So let's read carefully. You can also read along with me. A proverb is a well-known phrase or sentence that gives advice or says something that is generally true. Okay, so we are learning here proverb. This is the definition of proverb. Already you have learned it for 4th and 5th class grammar subject, this proverbs. Okay, a proverb is a well-known phrase or sentence that gives advice or says something that is generally true. Means whatever the true sentences are there, we use in our day-to-day life, they are known as proverbs. Okay, examples are given here. All is well that ends well. Means if everything is well, so it will end well. Love of man is love of God. Means if you want to love God, so first of all you should learn to love people. Love of man is love of God. As you sow, so shall you reap. Means whatever you do, outcomes also will come like that only. So whatever you sow, as you sow, so shall you reap. A friend in need is a friend indeed. So now, can you add to this list some other proverbs? So we have to write more 8 proverbs. One is given by your own. You have to write. I have also already written for you. Time and tide wait for none. This time, we always say time don't stop for anyone. So that is only time and tide wait for none, means no one. Okay. Now let's next I have written. Home is where the heart is. Okay, wherever we like to stay, that is only our home. Is where we like, where the place our heart lies, that is only our home. Home is where the heart is. The pain is mightier than the sword. The early bird catches the worm. Mighty oaks grow from little acorn. A stitch in time saves nine. Look before you leap. Cut your throat according to your plot. So dear students, these are some proverbs I have written here. You can take screenshot by pausing video. You have to solve, you have to relate these all proverbs in your notebook, including writing. Remaining part we will continue in our next video.